Good morning, you guys. Happy Vlogmas day 5. Yesterday was so busy and like I'm on my proud to get on my way to work, and I put my pants on backwards. That's how tired I am. Like, I could have gotten up earlier. I should have gotten up earlier. I did not. I'm holding myself accountable. I'm gonna wash my face. I already should be gone. I'm gonna wash my face and head out the door. Oh my god. It's so gloomy outside. Like, I swear, only on a Sunday can I leave late. Because if you don't live in LA and you're wondering, Sundays are the day to do anything. Not travel, but go to the grocery store, like do anything. Either early in the morning or like stay out of rush hour times, but it's genuinely more quiet. People are at home, there's not as much traffic. It's like literally the best time to do anything. Out of 7 days a week, Sunday is always the day. And so I wish I had Sundays off. I wish I had any days off, actually, for the most part, so I could actually get things done. I used to have like self-care Sundays, which I might end up doing tonight, just like cleaning my car, catching up on vlogs. And I've been adding in like the old footage because I literally just work, and I'm trying to, like, these last couple of days I've been super fucking tired because that first night when I stayed up till 2:30 in the morning editing, and I believe that it was a really good video, probably could be better, but I think that it was pretty good. I'm going to merge 3 and 4, which you already know, and this is going to be a vlog on its own since I'm not working a double and I am getting off at a reasonable time. I'm supposed to hang out with a friend later, but I don't think it's gonna happen, which I'm okay with. Like, I'm always down to cancel plans unless it's somebody that I've like really been looking forward to seeing, and then it's like, well, damn. Or I make like special arrangements for them, which I hardly ever do, especially in LA. And I'm wearing the Ariana Grande lip plumper today. And I'm doing it in my bag. It's gonna be like my new go-to lip gloss. Because I believe that there's no need to spend all this money on like clear lip glosses when the beauty supply store has been standing forever and they sell perfectly fine clear lip glosses for like less than $3. Hold on, let me get my Fast and the Furious on real quick. I swear, in traffic, people really be acting like they ain't got nowhere to be. But like today, right now, this highway would usually be crazy busy, stacked up. It's almost 9 a.m. and there is nobody on the road right now. Nobody. I wish it was like this all the time. It's insane. Like, bruh. Where are the people? Where are the people? At home. I love it. So, yeah. I have banned myself from watching Fast and Furious because I call myself a cautious driver, but I... After I saw Fast and the Furious, I was like, that looks like fun. And I went from being like a good, like, 75 is the high, is the most that I'll go, going like 85, 90. And I'm like, who do I think I am? I am not Vin Diesel. I am not Tyrese. I'm not Lil Chris. And I'm not, you know, Brian. I think it's Brian. I'm not Brian, so I need to stop. But it's low-key so much fun. And I want to one day, like, go to, like, a racetrack, like, because I know you can. You can, like, rent out, like, rent a car for a certain amount of time and, like, go on the racetrack and just go crazy. But it's also kind of dangerous, but it's also, like, kind of fun and kind of, like, yeah, like, you know, adrenaline rush, stuff like that. So, who knows? Yeah, so I guess I will see y'all at the office. Maybe.
To wind down, I've made myself an escalated, like, a Costco tamale, and then I just fried up some stuff and I'll put on top. I'll show you. And then I'm going to make myself a little cocktail. So if I jumped on before I catch up on some 911. Mom always told me to rinse my cups before I use them. For all you wine lovers out here, don't judge me. I am gonna ice my wine. That's water. I got this from Trader Joe's. Merlot, whatever. Whatever. It's basically just a sweet red wine, not too sweet. But it's honestly, the bite is still there, so I'm only gonna have a little bit. And then I'm gonna add some peach schnapps to it to sweeten it up a little bit. Get a good nighttime buzz going. Not too much, just like a half a shot. Yes. Alrighty, now let's go to the bed. So this is my escalated tamale. My God, is it focusing? I just chopped up some tomato. Tomato, spinach, red pepper, and topped it off with some cheese. Literally just one from Costco, but to give it a little flavor. Topped it with sriracha. And I'm going to finish, like, upload the vlog from 3 and 4. And then, start on day 5. So I hope you guys enjoyed my little self-care Sunday. It's kind of a little hectic, but it was the chillest day of the week. This week has been super crazy for me, and I'm just gonna relax, catch up on some 911, maybe some Grey's Anatomy, and hopefully be asleep by 11:30. All right, I'll see you guys for Vlogmas day 6.